Did you know? Raymond Auger's painting machine, made in 1962, was one of the first robotic painters series of computer programs named Aron, written by the artist Harold Cohen beginning in the late 1960s.